I'm Sharan Patel, originally from Bangalore, India, not too far from the popular financial capital of Bombay. I came to school in 2011 to Boston. I go to BU. I do my business degree here. I grew up eating Indo-Chinese food. Most of my family loves Chinese food. Made the gobi manchurian over the summer, test ran that, and came up with the final product. We start off by chopping the onions, red peppers, and habaneros in the RC cutter that we have at Clover. Towards the side, we prepared the ginger garlic paste with scallions mixed in it. So the savory taste of the sandwich comes from the combination of soy sauce, ketchup, and Clover's hot sauce. After that is ready, the batch is ready. We turn on the tilt skillet, which is used for the whole paste. We add oil, wait for it to boil, and then fry the onions, peppers, and habanero for about 3 to 4 minutes. Add the ginger garlic paste, which really brings out all the flavors that you taste in the sandwich. Once the onions start browning, we add the soy sauce, tomato ketchup, chili sauce, and some salt to taste. Fry them up a little bit longer for about 2 minutes, which gives it the color that you see in the sandwich, which is a dark brown. Once that is done, we pack them into the third pans that we usually do, and then cool them in our refrigerator, and then I think the paste is ready after that.
All right, cool.
Yeah.